Hey guys, so I am back. I know that I haven't posted a video in a week, which is crazy, and considering it's summer, it is my last week of summer. I start school in 2 days, which is so depressing. I start school on Monday. I'm not sure when this video is up, but I start school on Monday, so either I start school tomorrow or I start school today, depending on if you watch this the day it's uploaded. You could be watching this like 2 years later. But you know, so I just have a huge back to school clothing haul and some other stuff. I am not trying to brag in any way. This is so collective. Seriously, this is so many different shopping trips. I went to Myrtle Beach, which is why I haven't been uploading for the last week, because I went to Myrtle Beach for my last week of summer. And I'm back and I'm filming in my living room because you don't even want to know how trashed my room is. So yeah, I'm not trying to brag in any way. Please don't take this like that. And I do not have the tags on everything or the bags because, like I said, this is so collective. And I like filmed this in 3 different videos, but I figured I'd rather just make one long video than 3 haul videos in a row. I think that's really annoying, so I'm just doing it in one big long video. So I apologize for the length of this video, but yeah, let's just get started. Okay, I'm just gonna show you the stuff I don't have bags for right now. So I got this sweater from Rue 21, and it's just like black and white stripes, but again, don't know what I did with the bag, and I don't remember how much I got that for. And then I got my first pair of jeans from Abercrombie & Fitch. I own pairs from Abercrombie Kids, but I got my first pair from here. And they actually fit me really well. I was super surprised, so I got them. And again, I don't remember the sale price because I got these a few weeks back. But they're just like a dark wash skinny jean, and I love them. And then I went to Buckle, and I decided to invest in a pair of jeans, and I love them. I think they're so cute. And my favorite brands from there are True Religion and Rock Revival. Rock Revival, I don't own a pair, but my friend does, and I love them. They're a little bit more blingy, but I wanted to get ones that were just a little bit more casual since they are for school. So these are just like a medium wash pair of jeans. And obviously, if you don't believe me, they are from True Religion. You can see the little thing right there. And they just have the True Religion like symbol on the butt. And I think that they're so cute and they're so perfect. And I've never invested in a pair of jeans before, so please no hate. I just decided to. And I'm glad I did because it's literally my only pant option now. But yeah. And then I went to PacSun and I got a pair of jeans from the brand. I got a pair of jeans from the brand Bullhead. And this is a really popular brand at my PacSun for jeans. And I love them. So I finally decided to get a pair. I think these were about $40. And they're just a pair of light wash because I literally don't own a pair of light wash jeans. So they just look like this. And I just had to get them because they were, they fit me perfect. So that's what the butt pocket looks like. And then I got these 2 shirts because they were on sale. So this one was originally $20 and it was on sale for $15. And it's just like a light peachy pink with some little polka dots on it. And I just thought that it was adorable. And then this shirt is the softest shirt I've ever touched in my life. It was $16.50 and then it was on sale for $12.99. So yeah, it's just hot pink and it has little birds on it. Literally the softest shirt I've ever touched in my life, if you think I'm kidding. Then I went to Bath & Body Works like 3 different days. So yeah, so one of the days I got hand sanitizers, so I get the 5 for $5. I got pumpkin caramel latte, aspen autumn day, which smells like the leaves candle, sweet clementine, and I got 2 of the aspen mountain air because I really liked it. Not aspen. I got 2 of the Montana mountain air because I really liked the scent. I got this Vermont sugar maple hand cream. It smells like coffee and hazelnut and just amazingness, so I couldn't recommend this more. Like, honestly, I want to go get more. And then I did the minis 3 for $10 because I really like to keep one in my locker and one in my book bag. And I was sorry, I'm talking so fast. I was going through my drawers and I honestly didn't have any that I really liked. They were all old or super like used up and almost gone. So I wanted to get some new ones. So I got cashmere glow, which I love. Coconut lime breeze, which Lauren got me obsessed with. And coconut water chill, which is probably one of my new favorites. I really, really like this. And I went to Charlotte Russe and I have all the stuff laying out here. So at my school, we got a new principal and vice principal, and she decided that she was going to make a new rule and new dress code, and we're not allowed to wear leggings or yoga pants or sweatpants or sandals, and we haven't ever been able to wear tank tops or camis, but we still can't. But yeah, we're not allowed to wear leggings. Like, I wear leggings like 8 days a week. You guys don't understand my pain. I seriously was like freaking out and screaming for ever yesterday. Yesterday was like the worst day of my life. Like, seriously, everything went wrong. My iPod completely broke. My iPod won't even turn on. No, it's not dead. Like, the battery, it literally won't turn on. My iPod literally broke, and we're not allowed to wear leggings, which is literally like the worst news of my life. And I bought 2 pairs and I took the tags off, so I can't return them because I didn't know the new rule at the time. So yeah, it was just a bad day. But anywho, these were $12.99 and these are just like a cobalt blue with a black trebly print, and then I got these black ones with white crosses, which I think are adorable. And oh my god, I'm so sad I can't wear these because I'm honestly in love with them. And then this was $5.99, and it's just a white bandeau because I needed one for this dress I have. And then I got two of this shirt, but in different colors, and these were $14.99. So I got this mint green one with a black spiked pocket, and there's also spikes on the shoulders. And then I got it in white because I was like, oh, I can wear this with colored leggings. No, she's like making me cry. And then this was $14.99, and it's like a peachy pink shirt, and it has crochet and like little studs on the shoulders, which I thought was the cutest thing ever. And then this shirt I got in like three sizes too big, so I could wear it with leggings so it would like cover my butt and just be a really casual outfit, but obviously can't wear leggings. So it's just like a beige kind of lace shirt, and I don't know, I thought it was cute, so I bought it. And then this wasn't on sale at all, but I thought it was so cute and I had to get it. So it's just a white sweater with a gold cross on it and studs. Oh my god, I can't believe I start high school in 2 days. I can't talk about it. And then also from Charlotte Russe, I got this top, and this was, I got this on sale for $10, and it's like a navy blue and white tribal print, and it ties at the bottom and on the shoulders. I have like this ugly band-aid on, sorry. On the shoulders it has like gold little studs. So I don't know, I thought this was really cute, and it was on sale for $10, so I was like, why not? Then I went to Hollister, and I can never find anything in Hollister anymore, but I think I got this shirt on sale for like $10, and it's just like a boxy pink shirt with little bird on it. I don't know, it's just for a lazy day when I just want to throw something on. And then I went to Abercrombie Kids and I got some stuff. So I got a pair of jeans, and these are like a dark wash pair, and my phone is vibrating, I'm sorry. And these have little like embellishments on the butt pocket, and I think they are the cutest things ever. And then I decided to get a pair of light wash jeans. These were originally $50 and they were on sale for $20. So they're just like a light wash pair of skinny jeans, and that's what the butt pocket looks like. And they were on a really good sale. And again, I now own two pairs of light wash jeans. So I'm glad I got those because they fit really good and I think that they're really adorable. Also from Abercrombie Kids, I got this like floral, it kind of cinches at the bottom. It's just like this loose kind of, I don't know if you can see the buttons, but yeah, it's just like, I don't know, when I want to kind of dress up. Then I just have the best cousin ever, and she went to Wet Seal, and she got me a pair of flip-flops, or sandals. So if Lauren's watching this, thank you so much, but they are just like brown little sandals, and they have like a hot pink strap, and I think they are so cute. So yeah, she got me those, so thank you so much, Lauren. Then I went to American Eagle. So first I got this shirt, and this was originally $16, and I got it on sale for $4, so I died. It's just like a Pacific blue little t-shirt, and I just, again, figured it would be nice to just throw on. And then I went there and I got this really cute shirt. You guys are talking really loud. So this was originally $25 and I got it on sale for $4, and it's just like a light gray peplum top, and it just looks like this, and it has a little keyhole in the back, and it was on sale for $4 and I had to get it. So that was a really good deal. And then these shirts were originally $15.95 and then I got them for $8. So I just got this like green V-neck, and the color is getting so washed out, but yeah. And then this like red burnout just like t-shirt, and I figured again these would just be nice for a lazy day just to throw on. And then I went to Aeropostale and I kind of fell in love with this store, like I don't even know why. So I got this shirt, and it was originally $29.50 and it was 60% off, so that was a really good deal. And it's just like a navy blue kind of long sleeve shirt, and again I figured it would just be nice to throw on. And then this shirt was originally $32.50 and it was on sale for $10, so it's just like a white button up long sleeve shirt, and it has like this wintry pattern on it, and I don't know, it's a little tight, but they didn't have the neck size up, so I just won't dry it so it won't shrink. And then I got these two t-shirts because they were originally $20 and they were on sale for $10. So this one is a V-neck and it's just like a floral pattern, and it's getting washed out. Okay, it's just like a floral pattern and it was only $10, so I had to get it. And then I got this one and it's just a white V-neck, and it's really busy, but I thought it was cute, and it says London Calling, and it has like the little phone booth, and I just thought it was adorable, so I bought it. Also from Aeropostale, I got this pair of jeans. They're just from Aeropostale, nothing fancy, and they're just like dark skinny jeans, nothing fancy, and the butt pocket is completely plain, but I don't know, they fit really good. Okay, so I went to Forever 21, and this is Collective, so there's a lot of stuff in here, but I got this Iron Man crew neck, and I'm in love with it, and this was only $19.80, so it was a pretty good deal. And then I got this pair of leggings, and these were $12.80, and they're just like floral, yeah, and I love them, but I can't wear them. Shoot me. And then this shirt was $14.80, and it's just like a cobalt blue shirt with some gold studs on the pocket. And again, it's so soft and like the cutest thing ever, so I bought it. This sweater was $12.80, and it's just like a gray sweater. I figured I could wear it with, like a scarf or something. So I also got it in black, and again, it was $12.80. And then I got a pair of red leggings because they were on sale for $3.80, so, but I can't wear them to school. And then I also got a pair of black ones because I love their leggings. And then I got this blue shirt, and this was $11.80, and it just looks like that, and it's just striped. And then this sweater was $14.80, and it's just like a mint green sweater, and I love it. And then I went to Spencer's, which I don't know if it's everywhere, but yeah, it's kind of like, it was not really a store you would expect me to shop at, but I got these two t-shirts, and they were $22 each, but they were about and going half off, so it was like, okay. So first I got this one, and it's just red, and it says The Invincible Iron Man, and you guys probably didn't know I like Iron Man, but now you do, I love Iron Man. And then I got this white one, and it just has a picture of Marilyn Monroe, and it just says Marilyn at the bottom, and it was really cute, so it was half off, so I was like, okay, I'll get it. And then from Icing, I got this lanyard, and this was originally like $8.75, and it was like on a huge clearance, and I got it for like $2. So it just says Marilyn, and it has a picture of Marilyn Monroe, as you can see, and I thought it was really cute, and it's basically just like this, so you can put your keys on it, because I can never find my keys if they're on like a little keychain in my book bag, so I figured this, it would make it so much easier to keep track of them. And yeah, so I just got this to keep in my book bag, so yeah. And then this is like the most exciting thing, but I got a new pair of combat boots from Steve Madden, and my brown ones are literally my life, and I wear them like every day in the fall and winter, so I got a new pair, and I'm really excited, so I'm gonna open up my box. Oh my gosh, they're so flawless. Oh my god, this smells like new leather. They're my life. Oh my gosh, okay, so they're just the black Troopa combat boots, and they're literally perfect. Like, do you see this? I don't wear them like this, like tied around. I like to lace them all the way up, but oh my god, if you've seen any of my outfit of the weeks, then you know how I wear them. But literally, oh my god, they're so freaking cute, and oh my god, they're just like perfect, and I like them. I know that they're kind of edgy and they might not be some people's style, but I love them, and I think they're like the cutest things ever, and they have zippers, so they're like really easy to get on and off, and oh my god, they're just perfect. Like, just take a moment. Yeah, I love them, and they're my new baby, so yeah, that was everything I got for my back-to-school clothing haul. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please subscribe. It means the world to me, and follow me on Instagram. It's always linked in the down bar, and leave any requests. Midnight. And leave any requests down below for my back-to-school series. So yeah, that was my cat, Midnight, and he's groaning because my stepdad's holding him, and he's a grumpy baby. So yeah, I love you guys, and Lauren's texting me, so I gotta go, but I love you so much. Bye.